The legendary game show Let's Make a Deal is back for another season, this time with lots of surprises.
KTLA 5's entertainment reporter Doug Culk got a special invite to the set and a look behind the scenes for tonight's entertainment report.
Micah and Cher, season 10 just kicked off in a big way with the first of many golden tickets. That means a chance to win either $100,000 or, on the other hand, a zonk.
It starts with Wayne.
It feels so good to be back.
His uncanny, unscripted ability to gab.
I don't see any teleprompters around here. I mean, there's no show more spontaneous and organic.
They just pay me to talk and then tell me when to stop.
And his lovable rapport with a rather off-the-wall audience.
How do you put up with all these crazy contestants?
I love it.
But the secret behind the success of Let's Make a Deal,
we don't use the audience as a prop. The audience makes this show.
Is what's behind closed doors.
This job's a blast. I like to be a giant kid every day.
People like Jersey. He's the man responsible for shattering dreams.
It's a giant cardboard boombox.
No.
And doing so in dramatic fashion. Today, we take a tour of his mad scientist laboratory.
This is where we build pretty much every single zonk that goes in the curtain or in a big box.
Where he builds from scratch.
Where everybody would think would be junk is our junk piles.
All those creative thingamajigger whatchamacallits.
I've got tires, shopping carts, odds and end pieces, things that are cut up.
Known as zonks.
Oh, you could have won a jelly bean purse.
So you get paid to be a hoarder.
I do. I get paid to be a hoarder. It's great.
Or people behind the scenes like Mike Richards.
Everyone thinks that we plan ahead and that we must be like these amazing producers, which we are.
Who hosted shows himself.
But not because of how we plan ahead, because you can't plan for what's happening.
Before he became executive producer of a show that from 1963 on.
That's the deal. Thank you. It's been fun dealing with you.
Has evolved into a timeless game show masterpiece.
You got it!
No show gets this far in daytime. Like, it usually, you go a year, maybe two, and you had a great run. And for us to be doing 10, it's unbelievable.
Wow. From every producer to all these guys, they make me look like I actually can host a show.
To make sure every taped episode.
Do you ever feel sorry when somebody gets zonked?
Brings a new adventure.
There's a possibility of you leaving with nothing.
To audiences in studio.
I could leave with that car. I could leave with a trip.
And at home.
It's the coulda, and that's the exciting part of it.
Wayne, thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Well, the new season of Let's Make a Deal just kicked off. You can catch it weekdays on CBS. With your entertainment report, Doug Culk, KTLA 5 News.